the 4th, 2011. This is my tomato bash. We've got about 101 different varieties of heirloom tomatoes for people to taste today, and I have five fabulous chefs here. Good friends of mine, Mark Piconi and Kevin Maniacci, very talented people. I've got the Sawatskis, who are working in the Matek Cafe in downtown St. Catharines. Sean Murphy from the Kiefer, and Marley Santauer, who's doing some fabulous raw vegan food. Lots of people. We've had a garden tour. We're drinking a little bit of wine.
How long have you been growing heirloom vegetables?
14 years now. 14 years.
Have you always focused on tomatoes?
Probably. Yes, I like tomatoes a lot. It's sort of an addiction. The more varieties you grow, the more you discover is really out there. So.
Who knew there were so many?
Yeah, there's nobody knows how many, I think. Up to at least 10,000 varieties. I started 700 this year, so.
Oh,
yeah.
Do you save the seeds? Are you contributing your seeds to the banks?
I do. I'm a proud member of Seed Savers Exchange in the States, also Coco Pelly in France, Garden Organic in England, and Seeds of Diversity in Canada. And I share a lot of my seeds.
And supply a lot of the restaurants in this area with their wonderful tomatoes, I bet, and vegetables.
Kevin and Mark, yep.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks, Mom.
Yeah, I just remember.
This is
to the minerals.
And where are you from?
Many places. I own a company called Niagara Food and Beverage Innovations. Kiefer Mansion is one of my clients, I'm the executive chef there. And then we have a few other projects we work on, and basically own niagaracatering.ca, which is my main home. And then from there, I just find ingredients and play with them. So green tomatoes, grilled in the pan with olive oil, salt, pepper, Ontario corn with cumin, coriander, paprika, salt, pepper, grilled, cut. So file this with this little hot pepper. File this little kind of Mexican herb, tossed, unpasteurized honey from rosewood, olive oil, salt, pepper, put it on top, and then just crumble this little Szechuan bun on top, and then just for some normalcy, pea shoots.
Wonderful. Do you know what kind of tomato it is?
It's just a regular green tomato. You don't really, at that stage, you can't really tell what variety it is, but they're all different shapes, sizes.
And what was the name of your website again?
NiagaraCatering.ca.
Niagara Catering.
There you go. Let me give you a shot there, huh?
Thank you.
There you go. So then we'll make some more plates as well.
Thank you very much. Hi, my name is Marley Centaur, and I'm here with Tree Organic Foods. This is my friend Lee, and we're selling some superfood products today, and I'm also doing a demo of tomato basil appetizers, and it's a completely raw, vegan, living food appetizer with a dehydrated cracker and a cashew cheese made entirely out of cashews and some of Linda's tomato and basil.
Do you know what kind of tomatoes you have?
I unfortunately don't know. I know they're delicious. but yeah, I don't know the actual variety.
And you're selling seeds here as well?
We sell seeds and nuts and gourmet nut mixes and berries.
Nuts are soaked and sprouted. And
he does much better at it than I do. And raw chocolate. We have products.
Yeah,
so samples. So we're having a great time.
And where would we find you other than here?
Well, I'm based in Niagara. I also teach at Brock University. But I also have a blog, which you might want to share at some point, and it's on my card as well. But you can find me at barefootandfrolicking.blogspot.com.
Chef Kevin Maniacci from In on the 20 Restaurant. We're here at Linda Crago's farm in Wellingport, Ontario, and I'm serving an eggplant parmesan tuile with a Tuscan bread salad.
Is this available in your restaurant?
This dish is not available in our restaurant, but you never know. If you ask nicely, you might be able to get it.
Okay. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Welcome to Linda Crago's Tomato Festival. My name is Scott Hunter. I'm here with Mark Piconi and Chef Peter Blakeman. Chef Peter Blakeman is from Niagara College. Mark Piconi is from the Piconi Culinary Institute, Culinary Studio. And I'm from Camiso's Fresh Foods in Niagara Falls. We're here to offer a sumac pizzelli cone with a tomato jelly cube and a basil sorbet. Linda Crago is one of the best farmers that we know of today. And we want to encourage everyone to come to Tree and Twig Farm to try her beautiful produce.
Well, that looks wonderful. And if someone wanted to try this somewhere, do you offer it anywhere?
We offer fresh gelato and sorbet at Camiso's Fresh Foods every single day, up to 16 flavors every single day. You can reach Mark Piconi on his website, chefmarkpiconi.com, and both Chef Piconi and Chef Blakeman work at the college, the Niagara Culinary Food and Wine Institute. You can catch them on the niagaracollege.ca website.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Nicole, and this is Jason Sawatsky. We're from Mate Cafe from St. Catherine, and it's beautiful to be here and support a good cause. We have a tomato and basil cheesecake. And we have also a tomato iced tea that we've made.
Sorry. I ran out.
Wow, that looks wonderful. And it smells wonderful.
We have a new cafe called Mate Cafe. And it's a fresh take on cafe food. We use Ravine Bakery bread, local produce. We go to the 3 times a week.
You know, support local farmers. farmers, purveyors, and serve delicious food.
Yeah, and as well as using the best direct trade coffee instead of fair trade better, and using teas from down the street that are blended.
And where exactly in St. Catharines are you?
It's 241 St. Paul Street. East, yes.
And you have a website?
Yes, it's matecafe.ca.
How do you spell that?
M-A-H-T-A-Y.
M-A-H-T-A-Y, that's great. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit, but my